Tonight, this is a trumpet. This is a
clarinet.
This is a
trumpet.
And here's a
tree wash.
Viola, good. Viola, and that is a
accordion.
AKA squeeze box, AKA stomach Steinway.
Stomach Steinway, like that.
How do you know it's a viola, not a violin?
Because it has a. What is that? Violas are bigger and they have a C string on the bottom instead of a G string. And they lose the high E string from the E string.
And he knows this?
No.
Thank you.
first song was called Der Gassen Nicken, and our second one was Der Hazer Bolgar. Did you already introduce everyone's names?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Of course, we have Rabbi Saul on the trumpet. On the clarinet, and Alex, and viola, and I'm also Alex. The last one we'll play for you for right now is the Happy Nugen. And a little known fact about this song, if you listen to a recording of it and play it backwards, if you listen really carefully, you'll hear a recipe for your grandmother's matzo ball soup.
Received from the Selma and Ernest Rosenblum family.